ভালো ভালো, ইটস আ রেসপন্সিবিলিটি, হোপফুলি উই ক্যান আই ক্যান ডু আ গুড জব।
দাদা এতদিন ক্রিকেটার সৌরভ গাঙ্গুলিকে ওয়েলকাম জানাতে কলকাতার মানুষ বিমানবন্দরে ভিড় করতো, আজকে প্রশাসক সৌরভ গাঙ্গুলি, মানে এইরকম ফিলিংস কোন সময়টার কথা মনে পড়ে যাচ্ছে? কলকাতা ফেরা কোনো একটা ঘটনা যেটা মনে পড়ে যাচ্ছে?
দুটো ডিফারেন্ট লাইফ, ক্রিকেট লাইফ, অ্যাডমিনিস্ট্রেটিভ লাইফ, that's all
when you took the mantle of the cricket team was in a bit of a problem in a disarray. Right now you are taking up the mantle for the board, which is also not in a very good shape at this present point in time. What are the differences and challenges?
Firstly I think what makes me more happy is that I get an opportunity when it's a tough situation,
right?
Which gives me a tremendous amount of confidence, which makes me feel that, you know, they have faith in me and in my abilities. So that's what it is. I'll work to the best of what I know. I've got a very young team with Jay and Arun and Jayesh, and it's a very young team, and with Mr. Bhatia in the Apex Council, our vice president. It's new for them also. Actually, Jay and me are the most experienced administrators in that group, and we are very young. I'm 46, he's just 31, Arun is 40. So it's a very young team. We will do to the best of our abilities. How we do, we don't know, but there will not be any lack of effort.
Priorities as the board president, what are the first things that you have?
My biggest priority, and as I've been harping over 3 years, is first class cricketers. We will change their lives, because that's most important. Because, yes, they are the base of Indian cricket. We only look at the top. We'll have to look at the bottom and we'll change it.
We have a T20 World Cup coming up next year.
Yeah.
So I mean, your tenure for the next year, I mean, you have a 10-month tenure as of now.
Yeah, T20, I think India is a good team. They're playing well. Yes, I know they've not won a big tournament, but they play well in big tournaments, except the semis and the finals. So hopefully Virat can change it around. He's a champion player, and hope he'll change it around.
And your comment for the other Bengali who's won the golden race?
Oh, that's a bigger achievement, isn't it? It's a much bigger achievement, and I congratulate him. I haven't met him ever. I was reading on the flight what he exactly did. It's an economics related to poverty. And I think he's a special person. Hopefully someday I'll meet him. But from all of us, heartiest congratulations. It's a terrific achievement.